up, I heard the engine just rev up, and then next thing I know, I'm flying through the air. I didn't feel anything, so yeah, I hopped right back up and immediately went after the person in the car, and I was trying to hopefully get that window open and pull him out, but yeah, that didn't work.